You're welcome to the palm plantations of the fungal farms here at Intern Valley, Mecca Village, fungal subdivision, main tube division of the North region of Cameroon. So we're harvesting fresh fruit bunches.
Oh, we barrel web beaver.
The cones are quite heavy. The harvesting is done with the help of a Malaysian knife or a cutlass. You want to do right so? Okay. So this tree will be how many years old? Yeah.
12 years.
Yeah, 12 years old. one has a few bunches that are really ready. Yeah, they're almost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 from one tree, and almost 6 foot of cones from one tree. I bring the collar. So for all the process, which one be the most difficult? For carry.
Yeah, for cut.
Okay, for cut and then for carry. Total one are block 2.
Yeah.
The family now, how many block?
Not 6.
Yeah, so the plant, the earth again, 6
yes.
Blocks.
6
blocks. Alright, so the one are one of the oldest. While there's a harvester, there's a palm fruit picker. He's in charge of picking the loose fruits. There are several of them, really. I see on when our target objective for today now I tell how many palm cone.
Okay.
Yeah. Or no specific number. Sorry.
I think 150.
150.
Yeah.
Okay.
See, don't start late. It's been about earlier. See, 1 month I've got 300. So I'm around 2 or 3 o'clock.
Yeah.
I'm caught my 300.
So the headman, Mr. the Ivor, says one of the most tedious parts in doing this is in cutting or harvesting. Secondly, picking the loose fruit, so it's also tedious. Well, today work began a little bit late, and he says it could harvest up to 150 to 300 bunches of fresh fruit bunches. That was close. Thank you.
not go water.
Go eat himself. Swept it clean. So you attest with us that some of the palm trees are young. Yeah. Some of them are young while the others are mature, almost mature and bearing. That's how a day's job for the workers here looks like. this mirror. Well, the guys always have fun on this traditional xylophone. Have fun. Those are the boiling pots. Almost 2,000 liters. And this is the count as we're doing, progressing today. So away from block 2, we are back at the farmhouse, and from the farmhouse we'll go to block 3, where we'll find Meshack. Meshack is operating from block 3. Okay. And if we take you a bit closer, you find our plantation. It's barbed wire. It's barbed wire and protected. So this is one of the nurseries. If you look through the other side of the film, you see another nursery somewhere there. This is part of our nursery. It shows that the palm is on this side now, but it's tall.
Yes,
you want to. Alright. Oh, the one in a young one there.
Yeah.
Can't see you use no colors, but that side they use that Malaysian knife.
Yes.
kiếm chồng chi một kiếm chồng
Cool.
You want to know that? Thank you. The specificity of this zone is the fact that it's around the entrance to the farm. This is the road that leads to into the farm. There you have another angle of the nursery. There's some young palms in there. The second one.